out, surround her crime saga. The names was changed to protect the guilty. Yeah, shorty was used to being jiggy, but then he fell off and did a bit for spanking his kid up in the city. Sitting pretty, pimping the act, cap a stack on him. Pulled over one night and his man stashed cracks on him. See, he was wanted and his fam started flipping on him. His mind was haunted cause the law put a whipping on him. Shorty was feared and respected, known for slapping niggas and stripping to make him walk around the projects butt naked. It remind me of the good fellas, but deep down the snake mans wanted to knock him off cause they was jealous. They made a deal and got him back, it was foul. He got the manslaughter cause he knew he would've blew the trial. He's was scheming all along and got acquitted on him. His girl and his man broke in the safe and they did it on him. And now they living the fast life and he's hitting that right. And got a hook to the glass pipe. The game never changed, only the players. But some inherit gases and thrones, some end up deathbed layers. Victims of the system stripped mentally. Hit with 25 to life or the death penalty. The game never changed, only the players. Well, some inherit castles and thrones, some end up deathbed layers. Victims of the system is stripped mentally.
We face difficulties of today and tomorrow.
6 months without a visit, now he's getting worried. Up north scraping and yanking for their commissary. Been down for five, came home and still wanted that dead. Got on his feet and put rewards out on that head. Running two spots, it's hot, so he fled out of state cause he's out on parole and his PO's dying to violate. His rule is narrow, he's parallel cause he's on the run, walking in the building with his back against the door, holding his gun. One in the pipe, ready to spank something. Cutting grams with his hand, holding the blade, ready to shank something. See, now he's getting major money. Throwing bricks and then in his clique started acting funny. He started sniffing, getting his own supply. Shorty was slipping and his was about to die. Pimped his workers with high heels and a skirt. Now they scheming to put his 10% ass in the dirt. The game never changed, only the players. Well, some inherit castles and thrones, some end up deathbed layers. Victims of the system that stripped mentally. Hit with 25 life or the death penalty. The game never changed, only the players. Well, some inherit castles and thrones, some end up deathbed layers. Victims of the system is stripped mentally. Hit with 25 life or the death penalty. He worked his way up from grinding and scraping hand to hand on the block and slinging rocks on consignment. He got plugged and now he's juggling bricks and moving weight and bubbling cats and trafficking big ace out of the state. Faked his death and ducked the feds, but little did he know that his ex had put a price out on his head. One night she plugged him to a pickup, he's supposed to pick a brick up. She led him right into a f***ing stick-up. His world was spinning fast, the walls of hell were closing. An angel of death was on his ass, his adversaries rose again. 100 grand in the trunk, the cop, the crystal, he was sleep. That in the back seat had packed a pistol. He put two in his Kango and twist his wig backwards. Yanked the suitcase out the trunk. Left him slump over the wheel with his wig peeled. Brains on the dashboard and blood all on the windshield. I watched him lay on his deathbed with a swollen head. Waited for his heart to stop cause he was brain dead. Angel of death was waiting by his bedside. He jerked his arm the next morning and then a tear ran down his left eye. 6 men carried his coffin, put him 6 feet in the ground while I stood 6 feet over in a black suit looking down. Thinking, why was I chose to survive and bear these memories? With that dirty game, death is always the penalty.
Yo, rest in peace, my brother Ra. Bumpy, Junior, Herb, you know what I'm saying? Just, Jeff Frey, my man Steve-O, they all was shot in the head.